सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरां श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावतीतमस्तु मा विद्युषावहै। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। धातु ब्रह्मैव सम्प्रोक्तो जीव आख्यातमुच्यते प्रकृतिकृसबन्धादिर्धातुब्रह्मात्मने नमः। नारायणः नारायण परो व्यक्ता दंडम अव्यक्त संभव मंडस्यांतस्तिमे लोकाः सप्तद्वीपा चमे किम्। सो इन फिफ्थ चैप्टर इंट्रोडक्शन वी सॉ हाउ दी हाउ देर इज कंफ्यूजन फॉर अर्जुन एज टू व्हाट शुड ही डू वेदर ही शुड टेक संन्यास और वेदर ही शुड फॉलो कर्म योग एंड ही इज आस्किंग कृष्ण इन दिन first shloka in the opening question of the fifth chapter as to which is shrestha, you tell me, I'll do that between the two. And we saw the analysis, and in the introduction also we saw the introduction of the first shloka as jayasi chet karmanasti ityatra jnana karmanoho saha asambhave yachreyaha etayoho tadbruhi ityevam yachreyaha should be yachreyaha यच्छ्रेय ओके सर सम फॉन्ट एरर एतयोः तद्ब्रूहि इत्येवं पृष्टः अर्जुनेन भगवान् सांख्यानां सन्यासिनां ज्ञानयोगेन निष्ठा पुनः कर्मयोगेन योगिनां निष्ठा प्रोक्ता इति निर्णयं चकार। हि हैज गिवन द टू डिविजन्स ऑफ व्हाट शुड बी फॉलोड बाय हुम दोज हु आर कमिटेड टू द इन द प्रवृत्ति मार्ग दे शुड फॉलो कर्मयोग एंड दोज हु आर committed to sannyasa, nivritti marga, they should take sannyasa, jnana yoga. So there are two commitments shown here, and also it was seen in the third chapter also, it's this division among paths, so to say, but one kramena leads to the same goal as the other leads directly. Nacha sannyasana deva kevala siddhim samadigacchati. One does not attain siddhi, success, which is moksha here, by kevala sannyasa, which is jnana rahita sannyasa. Iti vachana jnana sahitasya siddhi sadhanattvam ishtam. What is needed is, you need sadhana for jnana siddhi. And then after jnana siddhi, then the means is through sannyasa. Therefore, karma yoga is what? Jnana sahita siddhi sadhanattvam ishtam, karma yoga sticha vidhana. Karma yoga has also been taught, jnana yoga has also been taught, but still, Arjuna is not clear as to which is better if jnana rahita sannyasa is compared with karma yoga. So jnana rahitasya sannyasa shreyan kimva karma yoga shreyan. We should be very clear as to Arjuna's question in the next shloka, in the first shloka of the fifth chapter, is about sannyasa, which is jnana rahita sannyasa, not jnana sahita sannyasa, when he is comparing with karma yoga and asking which is better. इति एतयो विशेष बुभुत्सया वॉन्टिंग टू नो विथ अ डिजायर टू नो द स्पेसिफिक थिंग विच काइंड ऑफ आई मीन कंपेयर टू दिस पर्टिकुलर काइंड ऑफ सन्यासा इज कर्मयोग श्रेय और कर्मयोग इज इन्फीरियर एंड दिस ज्ञान रहित सन्यास इज श्रेयान बिकॉज अर्जुन फॉल्स इन टू दैट कैटेगरी वेर ही डज नॉट हैव ज्ञान कंप्लीट। इति एतयोः विशेष बुभुत्सया अर्जुन उवाच। सो द कनेक्शन ऑफ दिस भाष्य इज विथ अर्जुन उवाच। अर्जुन सेड दिस फॉलोइंग, व्हाट इज दैट? सन्यासं कर्मणां कृष्ण पुनर्योगं च शंससी यच्छ्रेय एतयोरेकं तन्मे ब्रूहि सुनिश्चितम्। सो ही सेइंग सन्यासं कर्मणां, हे कृष्ण कर्मणां सन्यासं शंससी प्रशंससी, यू आर प्रेजिंग सन्यासा ऑफ ऑल कर्मास, यू आर प्रेजिंग इट And then in the second and third chapter and fourth chapter, what all we've seen? He talks about karma sannyasa and he talks about jnana karma sannyasa. He talks about jnana yoga, sankhya yoga, and he talks about karma yoga throughout the second, third and fourth chapters. And therefore, he Krishna, karmanam sannyasam shamsasi, you are praising, tvam shamsasi, you are prashamsasi, and what is that, punaha, and also what, yogam cha, karma yogam cha shamsasi, prashamsasi, you are praising both, that's what he is saying. You are, I have asked you specifically what you tell me which is better, but you have not told me. You are saying this is also good, that is also good. Tell me specifically what is good for me. Therefore, he says, yachreya etayoho yachreya bhavati tat me bruhi sunishchitam. Sunishchitam is sunishchitena. You ascertain it. Don't put the onus on me. I have submitted unto you. I have taken refusion to you. So you as Bhagavan, you tell me, as Guru, you tell me what should I do. And what should you tell me? You should tell me what is Shreya among the two. Then you can tell me, you pick. But at least tell me which is Shreya. Etayoho ekam. You tell me one. You don't tell me both are good. You tell me which is good for me. I will pick that. So sannyasam, he Krishna. So he Krishna here, it is sambodhana. Sambodhana, prathama. And karmanam, shashti. Karmanam, sannyasaha. And then in second case it will become sannyasam. Sannyasam as karma to shamsasi. Tvam shamsasi. And what else? Punaha. And also what? Again, you are also praising karma yoga. Yoga is karma yoga. Yogam cha shamsasi. Etayoho. Etayoho. Among these two, shreya. Yat shreya. Which is shreya? This is neuter. Shreya. Yat shreya bhavati. Ekam. Ekam shreya dvati. Ekam is prathama ekvachana because it is neuter in samanadikarani with shreya. Ekam, etayoho ekam yachreha tat me bruhi, or tad ekam bruhi. So you tell me that, tvam bruhi, therefore this will become, tat here will become second case. Ekam, actually ekam is ekaha, ekaha is pullinga, so this should be taken with tat. Ekaha can also go in other, it can go either way, it can go take neuter also because it's a sankhya which can take all lingas, I think. So ekam, tad ekam me bruhi. We'll take it with the second part of the statement. It can go with the first also, I think. Me bruhi. So me mahiyam, you tell me, bruhi. Sunishchitam, and sunishchitam is what? Sunishchitam is like an adverbial sense here. Sunishchitam bruhi, you tell me after ascertaining it. So sunishchitam, well ascertained, or it can be karma also, with tat, tat sunishchitam, which is confirmed by you. Therefore, you tell me something which is well thought about, and what is meant is that when you tell me something, it is obviously confirmed, but sunishchitam, so that I have no further confusion. That is what he is trying to tell Krishna. Okay, I forgot to copy before splitting it. So, he Krishna, karmanam sannyasam shamsasi and punaha yogancha shamsasi etayoho yat shreyaha bhavati tat ekam me bruhi or tat ekam sunishchitam. Me bruhi. So this is the anvaya. Swavipraayam आचक्षाणः निर्णयाय श्री भगवान उवाच. सो श्री भगवान उवाच, श्री युक्त भगवान वाच, व्हाट डिड ही से? ही टुक दैट एडवाइस, ही टुक दैट रिक्वेस्ट, अ प्रेयर एंड स्व अभिप्रायम, हिज ओन एसर्टिंग वॉट एवर इज सुनिश्चितम, इट इज हिज अभिप्राय सुनिश्चितम इट सेल्फ. सो हिज अभिप्राय, हिज ओन अभिप्राय प्रेजेंटिंग इट. आचक्षाण, आचक्षाण हु इज ट्राइंग टू मेक अ स्टेटमेंट. सो द पर्सन हु इज मेकिंग अ स्टेटमेंट, मेकिंग द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ वॉट, ऑफ हिज ओन अभिप्राय. वाय निर्णयाय सुनिश्चितम, बट वंस ही हैज सेड दैट दिस इज हाउ द फैक्ट स्टैंड, देन अर्जुन कैन टेक एन इन्फॉर्म्ड डिसीजन. देयर फोर निर्णयाय श्री भगवान उवाच, संन्यास कर्मयोगश्च निःश्रेयसकरावुभौ तयोस्तु कर्म संन्यासात् कर्मयोगो विशिष्यते. कर्मयोगाय सुपीरियर इसे विशिष्यते, इट इज सुपीरियर कंपेयर टू दिस द अदर. सो तयोः बिटवीन दीज टू विच इज बेटर, कर्म संन्यासात् कर्मयोग विशिष्यते. एंड दिस इज नॉट सर्वकर्म संन्यास, वी सॉ इन दी in the introduction to the chapter, Bhagavan Bhashyakara says that there is karma sannyasa which Arjuna is comparing karma yoga with. What is that karma sannyasa? Where jnana is lacking. And sarva karma sannyasa is that where jnana is there. So it is vidvat sannyasa, and this is what this karma sannyasa is, what it is, vividisha sannyasa, where jnana is lacking. Or even not even vividisha sannyasa, here it is even at a lesser grade. Vividisha sannyasa is wanting to know. Here Arjuna is not even clear as to it has to be known and what has to be, jnana has to be there. He has no clarity there, but he just wants to take sannyasa, thereby he wants to give up karma, especially the battle that he is facing. So Bhagavan is looking at the context, and what is he saying? Sannyasa karma yogascha nishreyasa karau ubhau. Ubhau, both are nishreyasa kara, nishreyasam karoti iti nishreyasa kara, and or nishreyasa, it is dual. So either you change the vigraha vakya into dual, or make it in ekvachana and then say that it is in dual, should be declined in dual. So that is both are nishreyasa karau, both are tuned towards the same moksha, sannyasa as well as karma yoga. However, compared to this kind of sannyasa where jnana is lacking, and we saw last time even through questions that there is a huge amount of risk which Bhagavan Krishna will talk about in this very chapter, and Bhagavan Bhashyakara had quoted that shloka as well. And we have seen this shloka, both are leading to the same goal, moksha. Karma yoga through krama of sannyasa, jnana sannyasa, tayostu karma sannyasa, tayostu between these two. So he says both are tayohutu, among these two, what is it, karma sannyasa karma yoga vishishyate. Between these two, what? Compared to karma sannyasa, karma yoga is better, especially for you. So this is very specific here. Sannyasa karma yoga cha, both are what? Nishresa karau. Both are nishresa karau. Ubhau, both of these. Tayoho, among these two, karma sannyasa, panchami ekvachana, karma yoga vishishyate. Ubhau nishresa karau. Again, I forgot to copy. Okay, I should have copied earlier. Okay, let's try this. Ubhau nishresa karau. Ubhau nishresa karau bhavatah. And tayoho, among these two, specifically says, karma sannyasat karma yoga vishishyate. Only You added bhavata for clarity and you have swapped this ubhau and nishresa karo. Kasmad iti aha. How so? You have made a statement, but Bhagavan Krishna says that I have made a statement, but I'll explain as well. Nyeya sanitya sanyasi yo nadveshti na kangshati nirdvandho hi mahabaho sukham bandhat pramuchyate. He says, journey should be easy. It should not be so difficult that you find it impossible at all stages. Therefore, he says, saha nitya sanyasi jneyaha. He should be known as nitya sanyasi. You are talking about a karma sanyasa, and thereby you will become karma sanyasi, who gives up karma. Not all karmas. There will be some karmas for you to do as well, because for jnana prapti also chitta shuddhi has to be retained, chitta shuddhi has to be brought about, and then Shravana Manana Nididhyasana has to be done. All these are karmas. But those cannot be given up because they are sadhanas, and thereby you will become a karma sannyasi, not a sarva karma sannyasi. But who is a nitya sannyasi? Nitya sannyasi means one who has no attachment to anything. And thereby yaha, who is that? Yaha na dveshti na kaangshati. Na kaangshati na akaangshati. There is no akanksha, he does not desire for anything. And he, so there is no raga. This shows na kaangshati, by this it is shown that he has no raga. Thereby he does not engage with a result that he likes. And na dveshti, he does not have dislike also. Dvesha is not there. So this both shows that one who, both of these statements, na dveshti na kaangshati, yaha na dveshti, yaha na kaangshati, saha nitya sanyasi jneyaha, should be known, jneyaha, he should be known as nitya sanyasi. So one who has no raga dvesha, he is like a sanyasi. Thereby he is praised. That kind of a person is praised here. So yeah, before I forget, I'll copy this. Okay. So saha nitya sanyasi jneyaha, meaning he is always a sanyasi, whether or not he takes sanyasa kashaya vastra, he is still a sannyasi because he is without any raga dvesha. Thereby, you can also be a sannyasi while working, he is telling Arjuna, without raga dvesha you engage in the battle. And raga dvesha is just one pair. Nirdvandvaha, all pairs he is neutral to, whether they are physically manifest or mentally manifest at a subtle level also. So, shitoshna sukha dukha. For Shitoshna as well as Sukha Dukha, we have seen in the second chapter. Thereby Nirdvandvaha, from whom the Dvandvas have gone away. They were there earlier, and through Karma Yoga they have gone away slowly, gradually they are going away. And He Mahabaho, Sukham, Bandhat Sukham, Sukham here is adverbial, Sukhena Pramuchyate. Sukham, second case, neuter. Singular, in neuter, second case singular, or in any gender, third case, any gender and vachana also perhaps, in third case, this adverbial sense can be brought about. Bandhat pramuchyate, samsara bandhanat pramuchyate, he is freed from how? Sukhena, very easily, because this is the goal. You viveka vairagya. Nadveshti na kaangshati, thereby it shows that it is viveka driven vairagya. This vairagya is not, if it is just na kaangshati, then it could have meant that the person is forcibly not desiring anything, but then there can be dvesha. Towards everything there can be dvesha. That person also will become a vairagi, but he is not a viveka driven vairagi. But here nadveshti na kaangshati, thereby he is a Viveki and a Vairagi. So therefore two stages out of four are achieved. And Raga Dvesha not being there, Nirdvandvaha, these also show that he has the Shamadhi Shatkam. Shamadama Uparati Titiksha. See, this shows Titiksha, specifically Titiksha it shows, but with Nadveshti na Kaangshati, it also shows Shamadama and Kaangshati itself shows, na Kaangshati itself shows Shamadama as well. Shamadama and then Uparati, Titiksha, Nirdvandva. Uparati because he is Nitya Sanyasi, he should be known as Nitya Sanyasi. This person, he Uparati also indicates sannyasa there. Otherwise, there is an overlap with shama. There is some overlap with shama. So he has Uparati also. Titiksha nirdvandha. Therefore, titiksha is there. Shraddha samadhana is you read with between the line, you will see those. Thereby, at least most of the qualifications he has. So he can easily become a mokshu, moksha ichchu, and thereby he mahabhav bandhat pramuchyate katham sukhena sukham. Sukham sukhena pramuchyate. Very easily he will be freed because jnana is very easy. These means are very difficult because jnana is what? Tattvamasi. It has to be understood with tarka, all application of tarka. If you have shraddha and you have enough chitta shuddhi and mind is sharp, then it is easy to understand. There won't be any doubts. And thereby nishtha will also come easily. So, sukham pramuchyate. Nirdvandvaha, san nirdvandvaha, he, yasmat or he indeed, mahabaho, he mahabaho, sukham pramuchyate, bandhat. यह न द्वेष्टि न कांक्षति सह नित्य सन्यासी ज्ञेयः एंड वी कैन कीप इट दिस वे निर्द्वंद्वः ही हे महाबाहो हे महाबाहो सह वी कैन ब्रिंग दिस सह हियर सह निर्द्वंद्वः सन सह ही Indeed, he, saha he, nirdandvah san, sukham, bandhat sukham pramuchyate. So he is easily freed. So kasmadityaha, this karana has been answered now. How is it so? And kasmat kim? What was said here? Karma yoga vishishyate. Karma yoga kimartham vishishyate. Kasmat karanat vishishyate iti aha. Because once one goes through this karma yoga, he will have no ragadvesha. There will be chitta shuddhi. He will become nitya sannyasi, being nirdvandva. And therefore, bandhat sukham pramuchyate. Because jnana will be easy. Not directly. Jnana has to be there. But jnana itself is sukham. Sukhena agachati. Sukena udbhavati. So it easily arises this jnana in that kind of a chitta which has undergone karma yoga. Thereby sukham pramuchyate. Sanyasa karma yoga yoho bhinna purushanushthe yoho viruddha yoho phale api virodha yuktaha. He says both are nishresa karaha. You are saying both are nishresa karau. But the Purvapakshi is asking, sannyasa karma yoga yoho, the sannyasa and karma yoga are what? Bhinna purusha anushtheya. They should not be, you have already said in the Upodghata or in the Sangati Bhashya, so much you have told us that sannyasa and karma yoga cannot be followed by the same person. Here you are calling this karma yogi nitya sannyasi. Further what? Bhinna purusha anushtheya, where they are bhinna purusha, should be followed and can be followed by different people alone or by the same person at different times, not simultaneously. Thereby the phala also is what? Is opposite. Has to be opposite. How can both be nishkriyasa karau? Ubhav nishkriyasa karau. But viruddha phale api virodha yuktaha. Both which are opposed to each other. How can they have same phala? Natu ubayoho nishresa karatvameva iti prapte. So when this doubt is reached at, this doubt comes about because sannyasa, how can pravritti and nivritti give same result? It's a very valid question. If pravritti can give the same result, then why will anyone take to sannyasa? Why will anyone leave home? It's very cozy at home. You can do whatever you like, but it is not so. Karma yogi does not do whatever he likes. He has raga dvesha, And a person who has raga dvesha, he cannot become a karma yogi easily, and let alone nitya sannyasi. But karma yoga reduces all of this raga dvesha by ishwararpana buddhi, by prasada buddhi, all of this goes away. He does what has to be done, and then chitta shuddhi, which results in jnana, thereby chitta shuddhi, which facilitates jnana, not results in jnana, which facilitates jnana to take place, thereby there is mukti and thereby nishresakara. So natu ubhayo nishresakaratvam iti prapte sati. Sati saptami, when this kind of a question arises, a doubt comes about, idam uchyate. So Bhagavan Krishna is expecting this, and he says what? Sankhya yoga uprathak bala pravadantina panditaha ekamapyas. Ekamapyasthita samyak ubhayorvindate phalam. So Sankhya Yoga balaha pruthak pravadanti. Balaha Sankhya Yoga pruthak pravadanti. They say Sankhya and Yoga. Sankhya is jnana, which sannyasi is committed to. And Yoga is one who is Karma Yogi is committed to. Both of these are said to be different. They are different. Who says this? Balaha. Bala means those who do not know Shastra, Panditaha. So not children literally, but those who are not Pandita, those who are not Jnanis, those who do not know Shastras very well, they say that Sankhya and Yoga are different. Thereby Virodha is also valid, and Phala Virodha. By Swarupa also there is Virodha, and in Phala also there is Virodha for Ajnanis, not for Panditas. Why? Ekamapi Astitaha, Yaha Ekamapi Astitaha, one who follows even one. How? Samyak, Samyaktaya. Samyak is also Samyak Astitaha, one who is following it very well, with an understanding of Ishvara, with what Shastra is saying, thereby he is following Karma Yoga with Shraddha, with all of the qualifications, and he is completely committed to that. Thereby, Ubhayoho Vindati Phalam, Vindate Phalam, Saha, Yaha Ekam Api Astitaha. So, Astitha, Ekam is a karma for Astitha. Astitha is a person, the person who is following. What is he following? He is following Ekam. Among these two, anyone, he has nishtha towards any of these. And what kind of following is samyak? Meaning he is gaining whatever is said through a particular path. Among these two, either of the path, he is gaining that. Whether it is chitta shuddhi or whether nishtha, he is gaining that. And thereby what will happen? Ubhayoho vindate phalam. He gets the result of both. How so? That we'll see. But then Bhagavan is making a statement. He gets the, if he follows one, he'll get the result of both. So here you have to see, one person is a karma yogi. How does he get both the results? He follows karma yoga for chitta shuddhi. And through chitta shuddhi, jnana that he is ready for now, in any which way he comes across this jnana, just like a dry firewood catches fire, it will catch fire and this jnana agni will burn away all ajnana. Thereby he will have chitta shuddhi, and kramena he will also have jnana, thereby phala of both he has got. What about the sannyasi? Sannyasi karma is called as karma bhasa. How can he get chitta shuddhi? Not through karma yoga. Shravana itself brings chitta shuddhi for a sannyasi. And he is doing that shravana, he has already done. It is also manana siddha for him. Then that nishtha brings in shuddhi by vasana kshaya and manonasha. Thereby, even the sannyasi will not only get this jnana phala, jnana nishtha phala, but he will also have vasana kshaya, and chitta will become completely shuddha. The manifested vasanas will no longer manifest and to bring obstacles to his nishtha. So nididhyasana is obstructed by vasanas. That vasana kshaya happens for a sannyasi And that is the result, not vasana kshaya particularly, but whatever is the chitta shuddhi that is happening for our karma yogi, the sannyasi chitta shuddhi is vasana kshaya there, thereby ubhayo phalam vindate. He attains the astitaha, who is ekamapi astitaha, he attains samyaktaya astitaha, he attains ubhayo phalam. So sankhya yoga pruthak. Sankhya yoga pruthak would be second case. Pruthak, or we have to supply iti. Pruthak. Balaha pravadanti. So they talk about this. Na panditaha. Panditaha eva na vadanti. Ekam api astitaha. One who is following, or one who is committed to, or one who has nishtain. Sthadhatu shows that he is staying there. One who is remaining. Remaining where? In what? Remaining in? Or you say one who is following. Following what? Ekam. And how? Samyak. Samyaktaya. So this will be adverbial to astitaha or stha in astitaha. Apurvaka stha in astitaha. Ubhayoho phalam vindate. He attains. Thereby, what does he attain? Phalam. So phalam will be in second case. Okay. Have to type. Sankhya yoga. Did I copy this? No. Okay. Sankhya yoga pruthak. Balaha. Sankhya yoga pruthak pravadanti. Panditaha na, or you can say tatha, add tatha, or here itself we can say an English kind of anvaya, balaha, you can supply na, na panditaha, or na natu panditaha, balaha na panditaha, sankhya yoga pruthak pravadanti. There may be various ways to do it. I'm just trying to make a shortcut, Anvaya. Otherwise, you would say, Balaha Sankhya Yoga Pruthak Pravadanti. Panditaha Sankhya Yoga Pruthak Na Pravadanti. Then, Ekam Astitaha. Ekam Api Astitaha. Ekam Api. Even one commits to one path, one of these, Astita, Ekam Astitaha Api, or Ekam Api Astitaha. Api samyak astitaha, samyaktaya astitaha, ubhayoho phalam vindate. He attains the phala of both the paths. Ekasya api samyak anusthanat katham ubhayoho phalam vindate iti uchyate. How is it that even committing to one, you get the result of both? How is it that possible? How is that possible? So that is answered by Bhagavan in the fifth shloka itself. I gave an explanation here, but then Bhagavan has his own perspective of how is it so. He knows what Arjuna's question would be. So yat sankhye prapyate sthanam tad yogairapi gamyate ekam sankhyam cha yogam cha yah pashyati sa pashyati. Because we are looking at jnana, panditas have jnana, and what their perspective is, we cannot have. As an ajnani, Arjuna cannot have that perspective. Therefore, that question is but valid. How can following one give the same result? Why would anyone follow the other? One who prefers, one who is an introvert, he may take to sannyasa, but one who is not an introvert, why should he take to sannyasa? So thereby he'll stick to it. So karma yoga, it's okay. But how will he get the phala of both? That is the question. So, yat sankehi, yat sthanam sankehi prapyate, that sthana which is phala, sankehi, that moksha sthana which is attained by sankhyas, by jnana yogis, sannyasis, tat yogaihi, karma yogaihi api prapyate, gamyate, that is attained by prapyate gamyate, same meaning. सो योगई अपि गम्यते दैट सेम तत्स्थानम योगई. सो हियर योग इज योग अस्य अस्ति इति योगः. इट इज हर्षादिभ्यो अच अच प्रत्यय विच हैज द मीनिंग ऑफ लाइक मतुपर्थ. सो योगा इज अ पर्सन हु हैज योग कर्मयोग. सद योगैः अपि गम्यते एकं सांख्यं च योगं च यः सांख्यं च योगं च एकं पश्यति. ही नोज वन हु नोज सांख्या एंड योगा इज वन नॉट एग्जैक्टली सेम बट ड्यू टू सिमिलर इफेक्ट और लीडिंग टू द सेम गोल वन हु कंसिडर्स दैट बिकॉज ही नोज सांख्यैः यत् स्थानं प्राप्यते तत्स्थानं योगैः अपि गम्यते. एंड वन हु नोज दिस ही कंसिडर्स व्हाट सांख्यं च योगं च एकं यः पश्यति. पश्यति हियर इज वन हु सीज मीनिंग वन हु नोज सांख्या एंड योगा एज वन सः पश्यति. ही रियली नोज. सो यः पश्यति सः पश्यति मीन्स व्हाट वन हु नोज ही अलोन नोज अदर्स डू नॉट नो. दिस रिपीटेशन शोज दैट यः पश्यति सः एव पश्यति न तु अन्यः. दैट इज द मीनिंग हियर. अन्यः कः एकं सांख्यं च योगं च सांख्यं च योगं च यः एकं और एकतया न पश्यति. वन हु डज नॉट नो दैट सांख्या एंड योग आर वन ही डज नॉट नो. ओनली वन हु नोज सांख्या एंड योगा इज वन ही नोज. दैट इज द मीनिंग हियर. सो यत् स्थानं प्राप्यते प्राप्यते यू सी इट इज कर्मणि. सो प्राप्यते सांख्यैः दैट विच इज अटेन्ड बाय सांख्यास. देयरफॉर यत् यत् इज कर्म कर्मणि प्रयोग. यत् स्थानं व्हाट इज दैट स्थानं यत् स्थानं प्राप्यते तत् योगैः अपि गम्यते. व्हाट इज द फॉर्म फॉर कर्तरी प्रयोग ऑफ हियर इंस्टेड ऑफ गम्यते. व्हाट वुड बी द कर्तरी फॉर्म. एनीवन नॉट फॉर प्राप्यते फॉर गम्यते या गच्छति या प्राप्नोति इज राइट. बट आई मीन गम्यते. So you can see gamyate. So only in karmani it this gam becomes gach. Otherwise it does not. Yeah, it is in that sense. Yeah. Meaning is in that sense. Prapnoti gachati, same meaning. Aap and gam, same meaning there. Attainment, in the sense of attainment. So gamyate ekam. So here this will not be first case. Ekam sankhyancha. Sankhyancha yogancha. Yaha pashyati. सो यह योगम सांख्यं च एकं पश्यति सः यह पश्यति सः पश्यति. ओके आई शुड हैव कॉपीड इट टुडे. आई फॉर सम रीजन आई डिडंट कॉपी इट. आई हैव टू टाइप इट अगेन. ओके ओके यत् स्थानम् सांख्यैः प्राप्यते तत्स्थानं योगैः अपि गम्यते. सांख्यं योगञ्च और सांख्यं च योगञ्च. ओके सांख्यं च योगञ्च यः पश्यति सः पश्यति. सो यू कैन हैव अ लुक एट भाष्य लिटिल. लेट्स सी रेज द क्वेश्चन हियर. लेट्स Okay, let's look at here. See, the question is, what is the question? What is being answered is karma sannyasat karma yoga visishyate. And the question which is raised is, these are bhinna purusha anushteyaha, both of these are to be practiced by different people, sannyasa and karma yoga. He is questioning which is better among sannyasa and karma yoga, and he is also questioning the phala of the sannyasa and karma yoga are different. But how is the answer given between sankhya and yoga, not karma, not sannyasa and karma yoga? Yoga is fine, but why sankhya? Why not sannyasa? See, Nanu, there is a Puro Paksha here in the fourth shloka itself. Nanu, sannyasa karma yoga shabdena prastutya sankhya yoga yoho phalaikatvam katham yah aprakritam braviti. This is not the context. This is, what is this non-contextual answer by Krishna? What has been asked? Sannyasa karma yoga shabdena prastutya, having presented it as what? Sannyasa karma yoga here. In the beginning itself, he says that sannyasa, and here yoga, karma yoga. Reply wise also sannyasa and karma yoga. Again, here also the context is Nitya Sannyasi is answering about sannyasi. Sannyasa, and here suddenly in the fourth shloka, somehow Bhagavan Krishna has landed on Sankhya and Yoga instead of Sannyasa and Yoga. So it is aprakrita, it is out of context. This is the question. Nanu Sannyasa Karma Yoga Shabdena Prastutya, having presented through karma and sannyasa these words, Sankhya Yoga Yoho Phalaikatvam Katham Iha Aprakritam Braviti. Arjuna is not asking about the how the result of Sankhya and Yoga are same. He is asking about Sannyasa and Karma Yoga, because Sannyasa is what? Sannyasa is giving up, and Karma Yoga is taking something, retaining something, whereas Sankhya is Jnana and Yoga is Karma Yoga. So he may not have any question related to this. Karma Yoga and Sankhya also has is Jnana. So Jnana also has Jnakriya, some kind of a Jnakriya. So he may not have that question. He has a question about this Nivritti Marga Sannyasa. Why is the answer given which is out of context? Phalaikattva. He didn't ask that. Naisha Doshaha. Bhagavan Bhashyakara, this is not a defect. This is not a fault. Yadyapi. So you are pointing out some, it is out of context. That would have been a flaw. But this is not a flaw. यद्यपि अर्जुनेन सन्यासं कर्मयोगं च केवलं अभिप्रेत्य प्रश्न कृतः, ऑल्दो दिस सन्यास कर्मयोग अभिप्रेत्य ओनली केवलं ओनली विद दैट इन माइंड ही हैज आस्क्ड द क्वेश्चन, स्टिल भगवान तु तद अपरित्यागेन, ही इज नॉट गिविंग अप दैट कॉन्टेक्स्ट, ही इज रिटेनिंग दैट कॉन्टेक्स्ट. सन्यास एंड कर्मयोग मे बी ही इज इन अर्जुनाज माइंड, बट भगवान इज नॉट गिविंग अप दिस कॉन्टेक्स्ट एट ऑल. तद अपरित्यागेन, विदाउट गिविंग अप दैट, स्वाभिप्रेतम च विशेषम संयोज्य, ही इज सेइंग दैट यू आर सीइंग सन्यास एंड कर्मयोग एज विरुद्धा, बट सन्यासा इज नॉट फॉर द सेक ऑफ सन्यासा. सन्यासा इज फॉर ज्ञान और फॉर निष्ठा इन ज्ञान, देयर बाय सन्यासा इज सांख्य. सो वॉट भगवान इज डूइंग, भगवान तो तद अपरित्यागेन, मीनिंग सन्यास अपरित्यागेन एव स्वाभिप्रेतं च विशेषम. इन हिज माइंड वॉट आइडिया इज देर, ही इज ट्रांसफरिंग टू अर्जुन. विशेषम संयोज्य, इज एडिंग दैट आइडिया अलॉन्ग विथ सन्यास एज सांख्य हैज टू बी ब्रॉट इन, देन यू विल सी अविरुद्ध. सो इज ट्राइंग, ही इज मेकिंग श्योर दैट अर्जुन कैन सी वॉट ही इज ट्राइंग टू से. So shabdantar vachyataya prativachanam dadau, he gave the answer. Dadau is litlakara. He gave the answer. How? Shabdantar vachyataya. With the vachyartha is same, but it is anya shabdaha shabdantaram. It another word. That's all. He has used another word with a similar meaning there. Thereby शब्दांतर वाच्यतया प्रतिवचन ददौ सांख्य योगौ इति. सो सांख्य योगौ इज सेम एज संन्यास योगौ और संन्यास कर्म योगौ इति. तौ एव संन्यास कर्म योगौ. सो सांख्य योगौ दीज टू आर नथिंग बट संन्यास कर्म योगौ. ज्ञान तद उपाय समबुद्धि सॉरी ज्ञान तद उपाय समबुद्धित्वादि संयुक्तौ सांख्य योग शब्दवाच्यौ इति भगवतो मतम्. अतः न अप्रकृतम् अप्रकृत प्रक्रिया इति. सो इट इज नॉट आउट ऑफ कॉन्टेक्स्ट. दिस इज द वेरी कॉन्टेक्स्ट. सिंस सेकंड चैप्टर दिस इज द ओनली कॉन्टेक्स्ट. देयर मे बी चेंज ऑफ द वर्ड्स व्हिच आर यूज्ड बट द मीनिंग इज द सेम थ्रू एंड थ्रू. द मीनिंग हैज नॉट चेंज्ड एट ऑल. सो आई जस्ट वांटेड टू पॉइंट दैट आउट बिकॉज सडनली सांख्य हैज कम बट ही हैज आस्क्ड अबाउट ज्ञान सॉरी ही हैज आस्क्ड अबाउट संन्यास. एवं तरही योगा संन्यास एव विशिष्यते. इवन देन दिस कैन बी पूर्वपक्षी और दिस थिंकिंग ऑफ अर्जुन विच भगवान भाष्यकर इज ट्राइंग टू रीड एंड प्रेजेंटिंग एज कृष्णा मे बी लुकिंग एट इट इन दैट मैनर दैट एवं तरही योगात कर्मयोगात संन्यास एव विशिष्यते. संन्यास इज सुपीरियर बिकॉज त्याग इज ऑलवेज सुपीरियर टू फॉलोइंग समथिंग. Tyaga is always superior. How can you say in all dharma shastras through and through Tyaga has been praised. Therefore sannyasa eva vishishyate yogat. Katam tari idam uktam tayostu karma sannyasat karma yogo vishishyate iti. How is it then viruddham uchyate? How is it that it is said in an opposite manner that karma sannyasa is not better? What is superior is karma yoga. Why is it said so iti? श्रुण तत्र कारणम. इफ दैट इज द थिंकिंग देन लिसन टू द रीजनिंग. व्हाट इज द रीजन फॉर दैट दैट इज बीइंग मेंशन. त्वया पृष्टम केवलम कर्म संन्यासम कर्मयोगं च विप्रेत्य. व्हाट इज युअर इंटेंशन इन आस्किंग द क्वेश्चन इज टेलिंग अर्जुन. सो भगवान भाष्यकर इज नरेटिंग व्हाट इज द the perspective of Bhagavan Krishna and what is the kind of a conversation that he may be raising in his mind as to what is Arjuna thinking there. Tvaya prashtam, what has been asked by you, kevalam karma sannyasam, meaning jnana rahita karma sannyasam, karma yogancha vipretyam. Intending this, your question is limited in this context to that kind of sannyasa. Karma yoga there is no type. But karma sannyasa or sarvakarma sannyasa, between those there is a type. One is without jnana, other is with jnana. You are asking about without jnana, kevala karma sannyasa. And comparing that with karma yoga. Therefore, kevalam karma sannyasam karma yogam cha vipretya tvaya prishtam tayoho anyataraha kashreyaniti. What have you asked? Between those two which is superior, and between those two karma yoga is superior. Not the karma sannyasa. Tadanurupam prativachanam. So this tadanurupam, following that very intention of the questioner, is the answer. Answer is not general answer. Sometimes it is a general answer, but sometimes it is very specific in the context as to what is the, or you have to see why is it that Arjuna is asking this question, although it has been answered. It has been answered. Jnana Yoga has been praised. And now he is saying both lead to the same goal. Although two paths have been divided by Bhagavan. He said that I have taught this to even Surya. I have taught this to Surya Bhagavan also in the beginning of the Srishti. This Jnana is lost in Sampradaya. That's why I am teaching it again. All this has been told by Bhagavan. But he has said that the divisions have been made both. But now both these lead to the same goal. तदनुरूपं प्रतिवचनं मया उक्तं कर्मसन्यासात् कर्मयोगः विशिष्यते इति. ही सेइंग दैट दिस इज वेरी स्पेसिफिक टू अर्जुन और टू अदर्स आल्सो हु डू नॉट हैव ज्ञान इति. ज्ञानम अनपेक्ष्य वेर ज्ञान इज नॉट देयर कर्म इन दिस कर्मसन्यास. दिस वेर ज्ञान इज लैकिंग दैट काइंड ऑफ संन्यास इफ यू कंपेयर कर्मयोग इज बेटर एंड आई वुड से इट इज सुपीरियर सेज भगवान कृष्ण. ज्ञानापेक्षस्तु संन्यासः सांख्यम् इति मया अभिप्रेतः. एंड ज्ञानापेक्षस्तु संन्यासः सांख्यम् इति मया अभिप्रेतः परमार्थयोगश्च सः एव. यस्तु कर्मयोग वैदिक सच तादर्थ्यात् सच तादर्थ्यात् योगः सन्यास इति च उपचर्यते कथं तादर्थ्यम् इति उच्यते. सो व्हाट इज ही सेइंग इज दैट दिस सन्यास विच इज टॉक्ड अबाउट हियर इज दिस विच इज फॉलोड बाय सांख्याज हु आर ऑफ टू टाइप्स अगेन. वन हैज ज्ञाना वन वॉन्ट्स ज्ञाना. सो ज्ञाना अपेक्षा. सो ही सेज कर्म सन्यासात् कर्मयोगः विशिष्यते इति ज्ञानम् अनपेक्ष्य. You are not considering jnana is being there. But jnana apekshastu sannyasaha sankhyam iti maya abhipretaha. That is, so what is being said here is that sankhya, what I have said here sankhyam, here this is what, this is that sannyasa which you are inquiring. That is what I am talking about here. And thereby he says what? Paramartha yogascha saeva. That is the paramartha yoga. There is nothing other than this jnana. This is the means, the sannyasa, which is means to moksha. It is through jnana. And yoga also, what you are talking about, karma yoga, that is also for jnana. It is not for any other purpose. The chitta shuddhi is for the purpose of jnana. Yastu karma yoga vaidikaha, that karma yoga which is followed by vaidikaha, sahacha tadarthyat yoga sannyasa iti upacharyate. And what is its nitya sannyasi? What is being said as nitya sannyasi? This vaidika karma yoga which will lead to chitta shuddhi, that yoga sannyasa iti upacharyate. It is said to be like sannyasa. Katam tadarthyam iti uchyate. It is for that jnana alone, and thereby being for jnana, it upacharyate, it is an upachara. It is not really, that person is not a sannyasi. That yogi, karma yogi, is not really sannyasi, but he is praised as a sannyasi because he is also preparing for jnana. Where for jnana to take place, he is giving up ragadvesha, dvandva he is giving up. So thereby he is called as a sannyasi. He is not a real sannyasi, but he is like a sannyasi. But what? He is a nitya sannyasi. It has been said he is a nitya sannyasi. Thereby, nitya sannyasi need not be only a karma yogi. He can be this ashrama sannyasi also. What has been said here? Who is that nitya sannyasi? If you look at this, na dveshti na kaankshati. Whether he is in any ashrama, let him be in any ashrama, na dveshti na kaankshati. Need not necessarily in grahastha or brahmacharya ashrama or in sannyasa ashrama. He can be in any of the four ashramas and thereby he becomes nitya sannyasi. But this karma yogi who is a sannyasi, that is an upachara, sankhya and yoga. Here what is said is that yastu karma yoga vaidika sacha tadarthyat yoga sannyasa iti cha upacharyate. That will also be called as sannyasa. Katham tadarthyam iti uchyate. And that is answered here. Sannyasastu mahabaho dukkhamaptuma yogatah yoga yukto munir brahma nachirayanad gacchati. Nachirayana adhigachyati. Achirena, instead of achirena, na has been added here. So chirena meaning through with a long, in a long time. Na chirena is not in a long time. Means kshipram, it is very soon. Adhigachyati. Brahma adhigachyati. That person will attain Brahma. Why tadarthyam? Why is this, it is called as sannyasa. Karma yoga here also, is also praised as sannyasa. Why? Because it is tadarthya. It is for that purpose. Tadarthyam is there. Jnanartham. It is mokshartham only. It is karma yoga is not for any other purpose. It is not for fame. It is not to show that, see, how much service I am doing. Not for how much dana I am doing. How much chitta shuddhi I have. Look at it. I have no ragadvesha. It is not for that purpose. What is the purpose? Chitta Shuddhi is the purpose of jnana. It is for, we say, paramatma prityartham. And that priti is in the form of the result. The priti result is the Chitta Shuddhi. And thereby, that Chitta Shuddhi should be utilized for jnana. And thereby, that karma yoga will also become sannyasa. So, but otherwise, ashrama sannyasa is what? He Mahabhava, sannyasaha, ayogataha. वन हु डज नॉट हैव कर्म योग अयोगतः, फॉर दैट काइंड ऑफ पर्सन हु हैज नो योग ही इज कॉल्ड एज अयोग अयोग एंड अयोगतः अयोगतः कर दुखम आप्तुम भवति. सो आप्तुम टू अटेन संन्यास इज ओनली अटेन्ड विथ दुख. दुखम इज दुखेन दुखेन आप्तुम भवति. इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू अटेन संन्यास रियल संन्यास फॉर वन हु हैज नॉट अंडरगॉन कर्मयोग. देर बाय कर्मयोग इज वॉट इज लाइक संन्यास बिकॉज विथ कर्मयोग संन्यास इज इजी अटेन. वॉट इज दैट संन्यास? दैट संन्यास इज नित्य संन्यास. न द्वेष्टि न कांक्षति मीनिंग विच विल कम ओनली थ्रू कर्मयोग. एंड देर बाय वॉट विल हैपन वन हु हैज कर्मयोग फॉर हिम वॉट विल हैपन दिस हे महाबाहो संन्यास विल बी ईजी सुखम विच वॉज सेड अर्लियर एज सुखम. दिस इज इन कॉन्ट्रास्ट टू दैट वॉट वॉज सेड हियर सुखम बंधात प्रमुच्यते. सो हियर दुखम वॉट वी आर लुकिंग एट करेंटली इज दुखम नॉट सुखम. वाय? बिकॉज दैट पर्सन इज निर्द्वंद्व. ही इज नॉट निर्द्वंद्व ही द्वेष्टि कांक्षति च. देर बाय कर्मयोग नॉट लैकिंग अ पर्सन विल हैव राग द्वेष. सो कांक्षति द्वेष्टि एंड निर्द्वंद्व ही इज नॉट. देर बाय वॉट विल हैपन दुखम आप्तुम अयोगतः अयोगतः वन कर्मयोग लैकिंग दिस पर्सन एनी वन विल नॉट गेट संन्यास वेरी इजिली. देर वाय योगयुक्तः कर्मयोगयुक्तः मुनि ही मननात् मुनि बट हियर मुनि ऑल्सो एज दो मुनि ही इज लाइक अ मुनि. वाय? बिकॉज ही इज कर्मयोगयुक्तः. ही इज डूइंग एवरीथिंग फॉर द लॉर्ड. He is not doing anything for himself. Thereby, saha achireena nachireena brahma adhigacchati. So, just finish after this. Okay, let me copy first. Forgotten. Okay. So, sannyasaha tu महाबाहो दुखम एडवर्बियल दुखेन आप्तुम तुमुनंत अव्यय अयोगतः दिस अयोगतः केस. लेट मी थिंक अबाउट अयोगतः. आई लीव दिस फॉर नाउ. आई लुक अप हाउ दिस इज डिराइव्ड. योगयुक्तः मुनिः ब्रह्म न चिरेण गच्छति. सो न चिरेण इज ऑल्सो लाइक इट इज एडवर्बियल. हे महाबाहो अयोगतः. आई वॉन्ट अ षष्टी अर्थ. यो अयोगता संन्यास तो दुखम आप्तुम भवति. एंड योगयुक्तः मुनिः ब्रह्म न चिरेण अधिगच्छति. सो दिस इज एज इज. सो मे बी तसी प्रत्यय नॉट तसिल बट देर. ओके दिस इज ओके लेट इट बी. सो मे बी तसी प्रत्यय एंड देर बाय षष्टी. आई थिंक दिस इज षष्टी. लेट मी क्रॉस चेक. आई वॉन्ट अ षष्टी मीनिंग हियर. Let me just see if I can quickly get something. This is which sixth sloka? Okay. Okay. Tritiya is possible. So Tritiya may be possible. Ayogataha. So without yoga. So will not be a person then. Ayogataha would be. What does Bhashyakara say there? लेट मी जस्ट क्रॉस चेक इन अ मोमेंट. अयोग सो तृतीय अर्थ तसील इज पॉसिबल. योग युक्त वैदिक कर्मयोगी या अयोगता योगे न विना. या सो योगेन विना तृतीय अर्थे सो तृतीय अर्थे तहसील सो इट्स अ तहसील अंत सो इट शुड बी एडवर्ब सॉरी इट शुड बी एन अव्यय सो इट इज अयोगतः सो आई गेव द भावार्थ हियर फॉर अ पर्सन सो अयोगत फॉर अ पर्सन विदाउट योग सो दैट्स दिस हेमा दुखम आप तो अयोगत फॉर होम फॉर एनी वन हू हैज नो योग सो विदाउट कर्म योग सो दिस इज दिस विल मीन विदाउट कर्म योग अयोग मीन्स विद अकर्म योग एंड द इज अयोगेन दैट्स द मीनिंग हियर विदाउट कर्म योग Let me see if I can. So, Yogena Vina has been mentioned here, therefore, it is just Tritiyarthi Tasil. But this Nanj is a little difficult. It is trying to push a different kind of a meaning in my mind. Anyway, so, He Mahabho, Ayogataha, Sanyasa, without Yoga, Sanyasa is Dukkham Aptum Bhavati. It is very difficult to attain. This dukkham is it is attained with difficulty. That kind of a meaning is there. To translate into English word by word, it is difficult. So it is like a phrase. Yoga yuktaha munihi. In contrast, yoga yuktaha munihi na chirena brahma adigachyati. So na chirena is also in the sense of this na. Interestingly, it will not go with adigachyati. It will go with generally na a floating na will go with the verb, but here it will go with chirena. Otherwise, this can also be a samasa where na is not nanj. So vyakrana wise, there is some interpretation that na which goes with subanta pada even when the verb is there and it does not make a nanj tatpurusha samasa. There the na is not nanj. And some tika is brought about to explain this. So nachirena can also be one pada. I have read it somewhere, so it is possible. I think that should be possible. I don't know whether Bhagavan Bhashyakara comments anything. So he takes it nachirena as single pada. Kshiprameva. So it can be done. We just have to say this is not nanj. This is na is added here. So nachirena, or I'll just put a dash. So we can separate it out as well. Otherwise, if you leave it hanging, this na will go and attach with adigachyati. So it will mean chirena na adigachyati. So similar idea will come, but it's chirena na adigachyati can have a very different sense also. So let's keep it na chirena as a samasa itself. Here also I'll just put a dash, na chirena. Okay, Om Tat Sat. Any questions? So I'll see you in the next part. Namaste.